I hope you guys can find it and to forgive me. I decided, well, we have a peace treaty with Munster, so I better concentrate on the dangers.
Norway.
What? We are getting our last element. But as it, it turns out, they have very talented generals. Don't ask how. But this guy here, his stats don't add up. Attack him with an 8 stat, we still lose. We still have another 3 stat coming. And we can't move our navy out. So I'm thinking that we concede defeat. Now though, we need to concentrate on reclaiming Ireland. I'm gonna make a go, they already have an army set up. So we're gonna move on. The Norwegians certainly know what to do, so. Trying to pay off debts. Thank you. emperor. Okay, right, so new emperor. So it looks like we're only allowed one thing at a time. Great, so we have this one. And we can declare war. They are not even allied. They're actually rival nations. Our peace treaty will be expiring soon. 3 years. We'll start sending over the troops. Quest for the new world, then we can get guys. Yep. Nah, they already got Swedes here. Swedes would not be that difficult. Should I take a loan? And then pay off the loan with that loan? Said for paying me the loan, but in actual matter of fact, not paying me the loan. Yeah. Now I can spend 1 year left. We can just move on to Leinster. And so we'll be like, thanks, Scotland. And I'll be like, okay.
Hi.
And Leinster, then we should see the government. None of my business. You know what? Why not? It's gonna be a lot more easier than marching over them and killing them. Wait, can we finally have cannon? Okay, guys. Yeah, I'll walk in for cheap. Cheap. Perfect. Looks like those English are going to go to war. Side, it's cheaper, right? Next, ships. The Swedes are still there. stop improving it in French because they don't like us as much as they can. They like me. Give us fleet basing access. That's so good. Royal marriage, too. Come on, I see a potential risk. We don't have number two yet. Now, what costs us to know? Well, let's be honest. So let's think. You will be sent out to the long way. May the winds of the highland carry you away. Carry you away. Don't make me come over there. And there's a fight. Having Kanaa as an ally, yes, is good. I need your opinion. They won't become vassalized to us. I don't want to get rid of this military either. I don't want to go to war. However, okay. First, I'm going to ask them if we can mark for your territories. Then, I'm going to put that out there. Increase the army budget. Stay there. Keep an eye on our guy. Because my god, hello, people. We have met those guys. More people. So, we've discovered a new one. Can we even hire? Yes, we can hire a conquistador. Maybe it should be there. I mean, we have discovered it. And Kanaa's like 200. They're like our best pals now. But first, however, Warface. looks like a nice buffer. I'm just going to leave him. We are just going to invade him. I hate playing that nice game. Completely backside. I don't care if you want your damn independence. You're my country. You were a part of the Norwegian, saved your asses. So join us next time as we utterly obliterate. Join us next time as we fight the Civil War.